Did you know it was Italian night tonight?
I didn't.
I thought that you wore the leopard and stuff for like Dolce Vita leopard.
We can just go with that because I dressed up because I was like, there's no way I'm going to be on a Paris anything and not dress up, because when you showed up to my video shoot, I was like, this bitch outdressed me, and it's my video. And I was like, all right, that is noted.
Sorry.
It was amazing. It was amazing.
I literally met you when I was 15.
Yeah.
At Ellen's birthday party. Mm-hmm. So 13 years. That's so good.
Yes.
I love that.
Love it.
I had to show my friend your documentary. My friend had gone through similar stuff.
And you're the one actually who inspired me to want to be vulnerable and be truthful.
Oh, I
because
love that.
I don't know, I feel like when you're in this industry, you have to always be like perfect and like never talk about anything that you're going through. And just watching you just be so honest was just like, wow, like that's so powerful just to do that. And it's been so healing for me.
If there's anything you ever need, I'm always here.
Thank you, sis.
Yeah,
of course.
Love you so much.
Love you too.